Take a look around. Mac, dig in.
Crossed.
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Fari. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
Ah!
don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look? Who's ready for adventure? Thank you. I do.
Come on.
done.
Thank you.
This ought to be good. Okay, Violet, let's go. Bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac.
Thank you.
That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it. Open sesame. Tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them? Another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to? hook up a bunch of cell bots. Safe with me. You got the scent, Mac? Better be good. Find it. That's the last one. Okay, onward and upward. Track. Mac, the tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around. Watch my step. Focus, Jewel. Made it, Mac. Give him a shot. The signal is just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler.
Activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Bren, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt them down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. Kai, go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
This must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Great. The parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac? You got the scent, Mac? Take a look, buddy. Dig in. see if there's anything here. You got the scent, Mac? Take a look. Search. We need. Let's get him back to Kwij.
Design the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called Prismatic Cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon, and they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
Alright, to get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
Aw, come on, Seth. We'll do it together. Seth. We got this. Seth, you did it!
Those evil robots in the movies we used to watch would always say, "Humans are imperfect and dangerous. They must be destroyed." But that makes no sense. I mean, the robots are imperfect too, right? Otherwise, why would they attack us? What I mean is, perfection. It's the wrong goal. What really matters is balance. So, when I started to design the AI for the cores, I didn't try to make a single perfect intelligence. Instead, I designed three separate personalities. A brave one, a fearful one, and a cheerful one. And to keep them straight, because you know how messy I can be, I gave them different colors. Red, yellow, blue. And my hope was that, together, these personalities would form a balanced group. They wouldn't be perfect, but they wouldn't try to destroy us either.
Wonder what we'll find in here.